Master's degree, you need to listen to the Northern Mountain. Answer the poll was 27. Question 1. Where are the Himalayas? The Himalayas are in the northern region of India. Question 2. Mention three advantages of the Himalayas to our country. The Himalayas serve as a protective land. They bring heavy rainfall to the Indian plain. The glacier in the mountain are the source of perennial rivers in North India. Question 3. Name the three rungs of the Himalaya. Himalik, Himachal and Himadri. Question 4. Who are the Sherpas? Sherpas are people who live in the Himalaya. Question 5. Why Kashmir is called the playfield of India? Kashmir is called the playfield of India because Kedian in winter is common in Kashmir due to a heavy rain snowfall. Question 6. What are grown in Himachal Pradesh? In Himachal Pradesh, crops like seed potato, rice, wheat, maize, ginger and tea are grown. Question 7. Where is musk deer found? Musk deer is found in Himachal Pradesh. Question 8. Question 8. Name two hill stations of Uttarakhand. Hill stations in Uttarakhand are Mussoorie and Nainital. Question 9. Where is Burn Monastery? Burn Monastery is in Sikkim. Question 10. What is Darjeeling Farmers for? Darjeeling is farmers for tea. Question 11. Where is Kaziranga? What is farmers for? Kaziranga is in Assam. It is famous for one farmer rhinoceros. Question 12. What are the tropical plants grown in Mizoram? In Mizoram, ginger, mustard, potato, rice and maize are.
இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.